Hey there! Today I'm super excited to talk about one of my absolute favorite products from Chipsee, the 7-inch Chipsee Industrial Pi Touch Panel Computer. So it's got a Raspberry Pi CM4 inside and it runs on the Raspberry Pi operating system. As a software engineer, that means I can run all my favorite software, Python, Node.js, even a Chromium browser, just like you would on a regular Raspberry Pi. But here is where it gets really cool. This thing is geared up for industrial use with ports like RS-232, RS-485, and CAN, together with a high-quality touchscreen. That's why we call it a Chipsee Industrial Pi and a human-machine interface. It's not just for industries though. You can totally set it up at home and run a home assistant. Let's talk about ports. Four serial ports, including two RS-232 and two that can switch between RS-232 and RS-485. The 100 and the 20 ohm match resistors already mounted for RS-485, and the TX and RX are auto switched by hardware for both RS-232 and RS-485. Take a look at the software documentation if you feel lost. Now, Modbus. Ever used the Modbus RTU or Modbus TCP? These serial ports and these two Ethernet ports support Modbus. For example, I can use PyModbus and Python to read this temperature and humidity sensor, and then run a React.js app on the Chromium browser to display the data on the touchscreen. GPIO-wise, you've got options. This product has 8 optical isolated GPIO. You can use GPIO-D or just write to Linux file to control its voltage. Instead of the 8-channel GPIO, if you already have a program for a regular Raspberry Pi, you can opt for 6-channel Raspberry Pi CPU GPIO. For example, you can connect a relay, an LED, a switch button. I have been using these radio frequency modules to clone my remote from my garage gate for a few years on the Raspberry Pi 3, and I can also run this program on the Chipsee Industrial Pi. I can even mount it in my garage wall with panel mount or Wi-Fi mount to use it like a home assistant. And by the way, if you need Zigbee for home assistant, we also offer Zigbee module for this product. Now, CAN bus. There is a CAN port for you too. You will need to mount the 120 ohm resistor by yourself. In the Raspberry Pi OS, a sudo command can bring that CAN interface up. This thing is not just about ports. Dual band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, dual Ethernet ports, PoE support, and even the option to add a 4G LTE module. We support different cellular bands for different carriers in different countries. It's like the Swiss Army knife of tech connectivity. Oh, and it's not shy on the multimedia side too. Audio jack, an inbuilt speaker, a buzzer that is really loud that can wake up your whole neighborhood. For USB, there are two USB 3 hosts and one USB Type-C OTG. You can install or reinstall the Raspberry Pi OS through that Type-C port. You can either use our pre-built Raspberry Pi OS image, or you can use the latest official Raspberry Pi OS or even compatible OS like Ubuntu Core, and then compile the driver we provide by yourself. There are so many other features I like about the 7-inch Chipsee Industrial Pi. HDMI for external monitor, TF card support. I can even use a CM4 Lite module, which doesn't have eMMC, because this thing has a TF card slot. It's not picky about power supply either. It accepts anything from 6V to 36W. I have even used my old laptop to AC adapter with it. And there are two power input connectors. I can use either a DC jack or a 3-pin connector. The whole package comes in a sleek aluminum metal case. No internal fan needed. It uses the metal case for passive cooling. But hey, if you don't need the metal case, we can also provide only the embedded PCB with the touch panel. If you want to use your own CM4 module, we can also provide the baseboard without CM4. It's all about giving you the freedom to pick what suits you best. In the end, let's take a look at the 3D model of the 7-inch Chipsee Industrial Pi. We designed the PCB and the mechanical structure by ourselves. We produced this whole product. Our software engineer writes the driver and actively updates the pre-built OS images. Our support engineer maintains the documentation regularly. Bottom line, this thing is well made. From design to ongoing support, Chipsee's got your back. And hey, we are even open to customizing it for your specific needs if you want it. The Chipsee natural pipeline has been making waves in industrial projects. If you like the product, check it out on our online shop or from your nearest distributor. So that's a wrap on the 7-inch Chipsee Industrial Pi. Thanks for tuning in and exploring this amazing piece of tech with me. If you've got any questions or want more info, drop a comment below or contact our colleague. Don't forget to hit that like button if you found this video helpful, and subscribe for more cool tech insights. Until next time, happy tinkering, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care.